Hello, welcome to part lucky 13 of this playthrough of Mini Metro. And it's time to explore the Nile with Cairo. Is this a busy city? I don't know. Wouldn't want to go there with current political situations, and however. Special sandy colour, I see. Here we go. That'll do. Only one bridge left, or tunnel, or whatever it is. I think it'll soon be time for a second train. Let's do it. Yeah. I don't think I'm going to need more tunnels, really. I'll have tunnels for fun, I don't know, just in case. More carriages would be more useful, I think. The way I've been playing. Circle, 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 circle. Circle, circle. I could break it up. Usually time for some secondary lines, an eastern and a western line perhaps. Dear, look at that. line, I suppose, but... Only the blue one can pick up squares because they're all over here. Oh, the train's a little. Only can pick up four items. Elsewhere, the trains pick up six. Ah. How difficult. Filling up. Quickly. No more trains. I think he's gonna die. Well, the red one will get there, just. So I need another blue one really going that way around, but. Oh, no trains. Problem. I'm able to move you to another line. Train and your train and a carriage at least. The end, I can see it coming now. Hmm. Anybody here? Capacity trains, we're all doomed. I can see it now. Now, boom. Oh, well, he got there, but he didn't manage to pick anything up in time. 480. And Auckland is still locked. Because I need 500. Let's try again. What can I do with low capacity trains? There are not many carriages. And circles everywhere, of course. I'm thinking of doing roughly the same as I did before. I mean, it was close. I nearly made it. What are you doing? Something like that. Is going to fill up because you can only pick up 4 items, right? Three triangles, 4 circles in a row. Can I change this? Maybe. Not a loop. Thank you. disaster is what it is. Not looking good. I'd probably, no, I don't know, maybe need to redesign this line yet again. It's a strange looking line, but it's just about working.
Thank you.
I'll save the extra carriage until I really need it, although I'm looking at that. I probably need it. Come on, come on. Somebody get over here. The blue one is needed over there. There's nobody nearby. I think it's doomed. I cannot save it. No. Will you look at that? Is this exactly the same game? My trains have low capacity. I suppose I need more trains to basically make it work. The game decides how many trains I get. Can't do that. No, stop it there. Oops. Here. This is crazy. No circles over here. It's, I need to move the red one up there. Yeah. So at least I got a circle nearby. Ish. This is just insane. No tunnels left to die. Crunch. Maybe it's just chance whether I succeed or not. Connects them up in a different order. Don't see the need for more. Well, one more tunnel should be enough if I get something on the island like I did before. Hmm. earth. It's miles from anywhere. And I'm out of trains in case I need some. It is Saturday, I might get some trains though. This is where it gets impossible. Circles everywhere. I really think I need a new loop line, actually, to mop up things from here. Making sure to connect at least one triangle and square to it. This is crazy. Can I do anything about it? I don't think so. Thank you. 393. So close, yet so far. But to get to Auckland, I need 500. Well, bye for now.